play the root, the third, and that's what I should do. I've been trying to, you know, put the nine in and stuff. But let me just stick to basics here. I'm learning with you. Yeah, it sounded pretty good. D minor 7 without the root. We've got a root there. And then, you know, this is easy. I'm just going to walk down from G to C, and I'm going to play the cool melody. The bridge. I shouldn't have done that. Notice that I edit these videos sometimes. It's because I went someplace and did something.